Salam for Democracy and Human Rights Organization urged the Bahraini regime to implement the UN recommendations regarding the release of detainees, especially the elderly and prisoners of conscience, to protect them from coronavirus. The organization expressed its fear of the spread of the virus inside prisons with the escalation of infections, with Bahrain registering 605 cases in one day. Meanwhile, Human Rights Watch has denounced the days of slow and few releases in countries where it said that, based on global media survey, governments released very few detainees in prisons and detention centers who are not justified in continuing their detention in light of the spread of the global COVID-19 pandemic. The organization added that the virus is spreading rapidly in prisons and detention centers and exposes detainees, employees and their families to an acceptable risk.